Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to make a Facebook cover image using Canva. And this is really for non-designers. So if you don't really know how to use Illustrator or Photoshop, this video is perfect for you. All right, let's get started. Okay, so let's head over to canva.com. This is like canvas without an S on it. And now you'll need to create an account for this, and that's free. So you can open up one now and just pause the video, or you can do it a little later. Okay, in the search bar, I'm just going to type in Facebook cover. Now we can create a blank Facebook cover over here, but we're not going to do that in this video. So I'm just going to find a template that I like and we'll start from there, make it easy. So we have a lot to choose from. I'm just going to scroll down. And I think we'll just keep it simple. I'm going to choose this one. Now, when we do that, it'll bring us into this template maker, kind of. If you hover over different parts, you can see that you can click and select them. If we click on our background, we can just choose one of the colors up here and change it out to that. So I'm really liking this orange and pink background. You'll have to be selected on it. You can see the blue around it to show that I clicked on it first. Now I'm going to double click here and I'll just type in graphic design how to. Now I want this to be quite a bit smaller, so I'm going to click once in between two letters and then I'll hit Command A or Control A on my keyboard to select all. We can change our font if we want right up here. I'm going to just click on the minus button to reduce the font, which is kind of taking too long. So I'm going to just type in 100 here. Well, maybe we'll make it 80, not 800 though. Okay, I think this looks nice. Now I want to replace my logo. So first I'm going to bring in my logo. To do that, I'll come over here to uploads. Then we'll choose upload media. When you do this, if you don't already have an account, this is where you'll have to make an account. So you can just go ahead and choose sign up or whatever you need to do and enter your information. It's a pretty quick process. In the uploads, we'll choose from device. And now I'll choose my logo. Now this logo is white already. So if you don't have a white logo like this, you'll need to get your designer to make one for you. Or create one yourself if you know how. So we'll choose open and then it'll come right over here. It might take a moment to load. And then I'll just click and drag this onto my Facebook cover. I'm going to position it not off the side of the page because I don't want my text to get cut off, but right about here. Then I'll select this other one. Now I'm having trouble selecting the other logo, so I'm going to deselect this one and then I will hover until I get that one and click it and then just delete. Now it's pretty weird that my text says the same thing that my logo says. So I'm going to change my text by double clicking, selecting all with Command A or Control A, and I'll just type learn, create, explore. Now I can make this bigger by getting up here on a corner and just pulling it. I can rotate it if I want to. And I'll just undo this with Command Z or Control Z. And I can also resize my text box right over here. Now to actually move this around, I can get right on the edge on that blue line and my cursor will change to this arrow icon. So I'll just click it and I'll move it up a little bit. Maybe I can have this going off the edge just a little bit. I think I'll go ahead and change my type. So we can click here to find a different font. Okay, I think that one looks nice. I think I'll add periods to these. We'll need to expand our text box a little bit so they fit. There we go. Okay, so I'm ready to export now. So to do that, I'm just going to come up here to download. And we can choose a file type here. The PNG file is suggested, so that's what I'm going to go with. And then we can just download it. All right, and now I'll go out to Facebook. I can just edit my cover photo here and then upload a photo. And then we'll go out here to my downloads. On a Mac, you can just hit Option Command L, and on a PC, it'll probably be over here in your favorites somewhere. And then I could just select this one and open it, and it'll replace that cover image. So that's the process of creating a new cover image and then uploading it to your Facebook account. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.